Just look at the name. Fatal Food. If you move the letters around, it spells load of fat. Now, I don't know what that means, but I'm really, really, really excited.
Hey! I think you're right, Mr. Gideon. I think this fatal food thing is really catching on.
I've never seen anything dumped from the sport around town section to the forefront so quickly. This baby has got a looking good cover story. All over it.
A cover story? But how do we play it?
We play it big. I want a history of eating in America. I want comments from every major fast food franchise in the country.
Let's get academia on board. Fatal food in the classics. A morbid link to the past? Question mark?
Well, Senator, I see our name is still not mentioned in looking good.
Aren't tables a gander, darling? I think one of us is mentioned.
Labels designed by Tender?
That's right. Now that I'm working with Harvey, I'm getting a lot of recognition and really moving on in my career.
How very good for you.
Yes, as a matter of fact, I'm late for an important meeting. I have a bore, my darling.
That's the goal, I think.
Don't know who I am.
Watch out!
This is a can. still, you probably didn't expect to see what you're about to see. Unless you read some of those informational flyers that have been handing out around town. That's right, I am going to eat it.
Why are you doing this?
Why are you here? I am Marjorie.
Yes, you are.
I am the winter.
You are.
I am the summer.
All the special ingredients that goes into three cans of fatal food. exactly right.
Yes, that's absolutely right.
And some would say that the Bible was the first set of laws.
That's right. And what did it say? Thou shalt not kill.
But it didn't say thou shalt not sell, did it?
Yes, but didn't Jesus throw the moneylenders out of the temple?
Yeah, that Jesus guy, he really cleaned up, didn't he?
Harvey, what are the laws of fatal food?
Well, you see, there are two. Yeah. Number one, the people get what the people want, huh? And number two, we're not responsible for them because we're not their parents.
Oh, Father, why hast thou forsaken me?
Darling, we are here to have a good time.
Oh, hey, everybody. The entrance, come on.
Keep up the cost of it.